In this video, we'll show you how to smoke a pork loin that's tender, juicy, and delicious without complicated steps using the Meadow Creek PR60T. Whether you are looking for tips on how to smoke a batch of crowd-pleasing pork loin or in the market for a handmade smoker that is spacious, affordable, and built to last, you're in the right place. Our PR series roasters were originally designed for whole pigs, but they are just as capable of cranking out authentic low and slow barbecue with efficiency and ease. There are many ways to cook a pork loin. You could mix up an aromatic herb paste to rub it with, or use an injection to boost the flavor. Today, we're keeping it simple. Fire the smoker with 30 pounds of charcoal briquettes and a few chunks of smoking wood. Light the charcoal in both ends and replace the drip pan and cooking grate. As the temperature rises, adjust the vents to stabilize it at 225 degrees. Remove the loins from their packaging and cut them in half. Trim off any fat thicker than a quarter of an inch and loose meat along the sides. Season the entire surface of the meat with your favorite rub, such as Meadow Creek Black Pepper Brisket Rub. Smoke the loin at 225 degrees Fahrenheit until the internal temperature of the meat reaches 145 degrees Fahrenheit. Check the center of the loin in a couple of places to make sure it's done, but be careful not to overcook the meat because it dries out easily. Transfer the loin to a pan or meat lug to cool for a few minutes. Slice the meat and drizzle the juices from the pan over the meat. Serve it with your favorite side for a home-style meal, or in sandwiches with mayo and barbecue sauce. Throw in some pickles, cheese, onion, or whatever you like for a sandwich that will make memories. Are you looking for a versatile charcoal-fired smoker that holds enough meat to feed hundreds of people and is easy to use? The Meadow Creek PR60T trailer model is perfect for cooking on-site and is an excellent choice for smoking in your backyard, too. Check out the PR Series cookers on our website at meadowcreekbbq.com/PR.